Turay is now hurt, so that'll stop the clock with 1:19. So that was a 10-yard sack. That's Turay's been all over the place. Backup defensive end. Yeah. Second-year guy out of Rutgers.
Yeah, I think he's been their most consistent pass rusher when he's had the opportunity this year. Turay over there going against Cameron Irving, who replaced the Pro Bowler Eric Fisher. It's been a tough night.
Turay was also involved in both those plays where Mahomes got his ankle caught. Meanwhile, Butker comes out to warm up to kick a field goal.
Yeah, it is a different sort of offensive line. This is a group that four of the five at some point made their way through Cleveland to here. And it's been a struggle tonight. And you kind of knew that the Colts were going to be better because they finally got healthy on their defensive line. I'm not sure we expected them to dominate like this.
So much concern right now. There is Robert Mathis, who tutors Turay, of course, the great defensive end for the Colts for 14 seasons.
Yeah.
He and Mike Freeney, what a pair they were.
Mathis was out there before the game working on his sort of hand fighting drills that he was famous for.
And Carr coming out, and we'll be back in 60 seconds. Sad sight, always is, Kemoko Turay. That's such a great night. Goes off in the cart back to get examined in the Colts locker room. Justin Houston, of course, has had a tremendous night. Now the field goal of room comes out.